alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we talk about another basic principles in public health and general cleanliness that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has taught us to follow and observe more than 1400 years ago. First one is when we wash, we should wash our hands before having our food to clean up all the dirt and to remove all the germs from our hands and to prevent such dirt and germs coming to our mouth. This is number one. Number two, if there's an area affected by plague or if there's a pandemic or epidemic, which is like what we see nowadays in Corona and another plague which happened in the past, Prophet ﷺ guided us to stop people walking out from the affected area to another area and stopping people coming from a non-infected and affected area to go into the affected area to stop the spread of the diseases outside the affected area or inside the infected area. And these basic principles has been observed by Muslims more than 1400 years ago, especially what happened at the time of the plague of Amwas in Urdun, at the time of Hazrat Umar, who prevented people to come out from the affected area and prevented people to go in to the affected area at that time. Thank you for watching the video. I hope that you can activate the bell and share the video with your loved ones.